before we go on, like, how well can y'all hear that shit? Or is that? Oh, bro. Also, congratulates on t. Oh, on God, I did not expect it. I honestly, I did not expect to. This ain't the God damn it. I honestly did not expect to hit 10K before 2021. Because after once my computer died, I was like, "Fuck, that's it. I'm not hitting it before 2021." But for some reason, niggas came in clutch, bro. Y'all niggas came in clutch that last month. What are we doing for 100K? Probably gonna sacrifice some firstborns or something. If I'm still alive. OnlyFans. Yep. OnlyFans at 1K. Or at 100K. Not 1K. Oh, they already had OnlyFans. OnlyFans at 100K. Bitch, I identify as a cardboard box. I'm not gonna lie to you. I identify as a Ford F-150. Firstborns, plural. Yep. We're just gonna go door to door and be like, "Hello, yes, ma'am. Heard that you just had congratulations on the new baby. I'll be taking that now." And that's literally what we're gonna do. This is literally what we're gonna do. Okay, remember, okay, guy dies at one. God damn it! Why did it escalate to to you dying? Oh shit. That's a pretty nice turnout for the comeback. Hopefully this isn't like too. Hopefully this isn't like too loud. Bitch, did you what did you say to me? The Slayer of all titties confirms that what you are doing is violent. Is that like quiet to y'all for some reason, or is that just me? Was that quiet? Excuse me? Was that quiet for y'all, or is that just me? Also, what the fuck is this? Is that animation? Is that animation, my nigga? That can't be animation, bro. I'm sorry. Acquire. Okay. Hang on. Let me switch the other thing back. Oh Lord, she running. Bro, that's a Fortnite skin. Bro, right? Hold up. That can't be like real, bro. That can't be real, right? That's not real, right? That's not real, right? Hang on. No! That's not real, right? That's not real, is it? That's not real. That's not real. That's not real. That's not real, right? That's not real. Can we break this down? Can we break? Oh, we've broken down a great animation before. But let's break this down real quick. Actually, we'll watch the whole thing through first. We'll watch the whole thing through first. What? Did he just jump off of an explosion, my dude? Dog, what is with these facial these facial expressions? Excuse me? That was it too? Nah, you gotta die. I hope you know that you gotta die after that one. You gotta die. I'm sorry. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, may God forgive you, but I sure as hell ain't. Like, God, I'm sorry. That shit was hard. That shit was horrible, bro. That shit was horrible, bro. Excuse me? Like, that can't be real, right? Like, that's is this an out of season April Fool's joke? Nobody liked that. It looks like a mobile game. No, fuck no. No, don't. Because mobile game, excuse me? Have you seen mobile games today? 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 That is not a mobile game. That's a bad CG prod. That's a first timer in. That's like a first timer in Blender. Have you seen Raid Shadow Legends? Angry Genshin Impact noises. I have written Genshin Impact. I have to play that. He's about to pull out his new sponsorship. I love that. I love that you said that. Because today's stream is sponsored by MSI graphics cards. Yep. That's what today is sponsored by. Do you know Genshin Impact? Yeah. I have it. Granted, I didn't play like I played like fuck all of it. I played like maybe 15 minutes of it and I had to go I was like, man, I'm tired. I went to bed and never played it again, but it was fun. Bro, I was laughing at first. Oh shit. Big Nate? Okay, Nate. With the bits? With the bits skediddlies? Graphics card, more like remote explosive, right? Bro, I was laughing at first, but now I literally feel oppressed. Bro, this shit was bad, bro. This shit was really fucking bad. Hang on. Hang on, we gotta hang on. Right side of your screen near center. What? Hang on. Oh shit. Oh shit. Big Hunter. Is that the rubber band man? That's my nigga right there. Hey, appreciate the subscription, my brother. My brother. I'm trying to get a better, like, I don't know how to explain it. Schedule going, so I can actually. I've been trying to get a better streaming schedule going for like since the beginning of time, but I'm trying to get it better. Like, I miss this. We back though. We back though. Oh shit! Big Nate back at it again with the bits. It looks like someone tried running Cyberpunk on a Mac. No way, bro. Like, first of all, bro, let's literally nothing in this trailer held any type of impact. This is supposed to like depict action, right? This shit is supposed to depict action, correct? Not a damn thing in this. Like, you need impact to depict action. This didn't do shit. Look. First of all, this stale ass running. No. Go back. This stale ass running, my nigga. And like, if your shit gonna be trash, bro. If your shit gonna be trash, bro. The bitches gotta be nice. You know what I'm saying? The bitches gotta be nice. Them some stiff ass titties, bro. We can't fuck with that. What? Where's the jiggle physics, my nigga? Like, if your show gonna be trash, at least put some titties in. Come on. Come on. If the titties jiggle, then nine. Bro, this shit is trash, bro. The bitch is 7. Look at her in the manga. She thick. I'm sure the manga is better, but like, my nigga, this shit is ass. That shit, hell, bro. What did she even do? What? It literally, like, that didn't look like a punch. That didn't look like a knee or a kick. Didn't look like an elbow drop. It just looked like she ran into it, or like she jumped and like ran into the shit, or fell into the shit. This shit is garbage. This shit is absolute just bad CG. My nigga, what's with the destructible environment right now? What's with the destructible environment? That shit is ass, bro. That don't even look like an actual like wall breaking. It just looks like Walmart Ghost in the Shell opening. Bro, let's just hang on, bro. I love that you said that, Michael. I love that you said that. I love that you said that. Hang on. Ghost in the shell. Fuck. The shell opening. All right. Let's just do standalone complex, right? Let's just do that, bro. Let's just let.
Live TV from 85
Let,
plus
let, let's let's
channels with
just
local sports and news.
let's
YouTube TV.
just
Try it free.
Compare. Explain to me why this all looks more fluent. And the song goes hard. This song goes so fucking hard. Like this shit holds so much more. Like the scenery, the lighting, everything is so much better in this. And this was like forever ago. Look at. Come on, bro. This is all you had to do. Excuse me? Why was this so hard? That's it, bro. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Look at her falling from this building, right? Why does this look more natural from 2004 than this? Let me run that back for you real quick. Let me run that back for you real quick, because I don't think y'all understand. I don't think y'all understand. Let me put that in full. Let me see. What y'all got this in? What, 280p? 1080p? Crazy. Let me. Now you saw how gravity affected that bitch, right? You saw how she jumped and fell, right? My nigga. Bro. Bro. Now look at this shit. Now look at this shit. Why does this look like actual gravity, bro? Excuse. That's all you have to do. That's all you have to do. That's all you had to do. So what the fuck happened? Explain. Now, granted, it's production IG. It's production IG. Okay, fine. Fine. They've done some good stuff. They've done some phenomenal stuff. But why the actual fuck? Come on, bro. Come on, bro. The best possible frame, right? Right. Bro. Why the actual fuck was the fall, the effect of gravity, and the initial impact 1,000 times better in this 2004 CGI anime opening than this 2021? Look at the arms, bro. It doesn't even look like he picked that shit. Oh shit, what's going on here? I have no idea what the fuck. The rubber band man. Appreciate that, brother. Okay, nigga, it came in with the 50 bit. Actually, hey, hang on real quick. Let me add the real quick. Hang on. Alerts. Bop. Put the alerts over here. Like, my nigga, okay. Why in God's name was that so hard, bro? Why was that so hard? Why was that so hard? And we'll get to the next one. We'll get to the next trailer right after I make this point. Because look at this shit. Is this arms battle, bro? What's this mech battle, bro? This shit is ass. Hey, Big Nate back at it again with the 25 bits. I appreciate that, my nigga. I have calculated. Jesus. On PS2, I think. Bro, why the fuck was creating mechs that hard? Look at this shit, bro. Why did he jump off of explosions? Why? Why, huh? I won't lie to you, the song is decent. I won't lie to you. The song is actually pretty good. The song probably would even be better if it wasn't like, if I didn't think about this whenever I thought about the song. But, like, come on. Bro. Why was this so hard? How long did they have to make that? What? Come on, bro. Oh, shit. Okay. The rubber band man. Back at it again, wild like the Taliban. Okay, I see you. Is this the same bullshit? Oh shit. Oh, this is bro. It's not even fair, bro. Come on now. If this is what I think it is, it's not even fair, bro. Chill out, bro. Oh shit. Big Hunter, okay, back at it again with the 100 bits. I see you, my nigga. Okay, I see you. The rubber band man, wild like the Taliban. I remember waking up at 2 a.m. to Ghost in the Shell opening going off on 2-9. Bro, what is this banger that I'm hearing? Oh my god. Like, that shit used to go so stupid, bro. Does anybody remember the intro to Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3 for Wii? That was some good CGI from 2. Bro, all the CGI from back then was better than this. Why was that? And this is Final Fantasy cinematic. This is unfair. Come on, bro. Final Fantasy, everybody knows them, these niggas do. Come on, Advent Children, bro. Everybody knows that these niggas go crazy.